Hey guys, I want to tell you about something that we just started carrying at the clinic, and it is this cool little device called Firefly. This is a Firefly recovery band. I'm gonna tell you a little about it. We don't carry too many products at the clinic. In fact, we only carry two, so if we carry something, it really means that we stand by it. There's a ton of stuff out there that's really gimmicky. It's simply there just to take your money, but it doesn't really give you much value in return. Well, this thing and the other products we carry give you a whole lot of value, and we're willing to put our name behind them. So I'm gonna tell you about Firefly and what it does. So this band, if what it's been shown to do from a recovery perspective is to increase some of the blood flow that you have, which helps kind of mitigate some of the effects that you have from training. So what it is an electrical stimulation device that we can take, and we'll put this device right over the head of our fibular head. So right here on the side of your leg, we'll take these little dots, put it right over the top of that. And you can see, I've already got it on for the video, but you can see immediately my muscle starts to jump. So what's happening is the electrical current from the Firefly is stimulating a nerve called the peroneal nerve. It runs down my leg and it's activating my muscle right here. The peroneal nerve is part of your sciatic nerve that runs from further up back, comes out the back, comes through the hip, and bifurcates into the peroneal nerve right here. So what it's doing is it's stimulating this nerve, creating a muscle contraction, increasing the amount of blood flow that's going through my body. So if we're talking about recovery, if we're talking about active recovery, then it really is about how much blood flow can you increase and how much muscle contraction can you create. Okay, so this thing's been shown to, after exercise, to decrease creatine kinase levels quicker than just doing your average cool down or doing something else. And creatine kinase, as you know, is a marker of muscles being broken down. So if we're able to decrease that quicker, if we're able to recover quicker and decrease how broken down our muscles are, that's incredible. If you work out and all of a sudden, like everybody does, you have to go to work afterward and you're sitting at a desk, you're doing something relatively inactive, this thing can take a very passive activity, a sitting activity, and turning it into something active. And that's what recovery is all about. So this is awesome. If you're up on your feet all day, if you happen to have a lot of swelling, I know a lot of people wear compression garments or compression socks, this is a great option for you. Wear this during the day, decrease the swelling that happens in your ankles, happens in your feet. This is awesome. So just want to show you guys this Firefly band. We have these at the clinic. We'll have a little code and give you, I believe it's a 10% discount on these, but if you have any questions about them, check us out. We're excited about them. I'm gonna wear it all the time. I need all the recovery that I can get. So hopefully this is helpful. And again, guys, come check it out and we'll see you soon.